Exceptional tides flooding inland on the Texas coast underlined the warnings of the approach of Hurricane Carla. At one point, evacuation was aided by school buses, which took nearly 1,000 men, women and children to safety. Reports put the total number of refugees at 500,000. They were wise to get out in time. On their heels came the vicious Carla, whipping in from the Gulf of Mexico. When the hurricane struck, it lashed in at 170 miles an hour. Hurricane Carla, the wildest of the century.